Well, fresh trouble ahead for Satyen Jain. The fact that a second notice has been issued by Income Tax clearly means that the department has done its homework and has found sufficient evidence to ask him to join the probe. Now, the reason why this notice has been issued is questioning that has been done of three hawala operators in Kolkata who had admitted that they had used shell companies to buy shares in Jain's company. It's a very complex web. In fact, that's what the income tax officials are saying, where shell companies used to buy shares in Jain companies. That's how black was converted into white. And then he used to leave the ownership or used to divest his shares and just used to become one of the directors in the company. Now, in year 2011-2012, the financial year 2011-2012, he declared an income of around 8 lakh rupees, wherein the income tax department claimed that the three companies of which he was a major majority shareholder or director had done illegal money transaction of 3.5 crore rupees. Now, this is the second notice that have been issued. The first was issued in September, but then the notice was issued to the company that he owns, not to Satyen Jain. This is regarding Satyen Jain, an individual, that the notice has been issued. He might not have to be physically present before the assessor, but he can send his chartered accountant or lawyer. Yesterday, the Delhi government said that this is an old news. They have so far kept this information hidden, that a second notice has been issued, or if the notice has been issued to Satyen Jain again, he might not even have informed the chief minister.
Right. Obviously, you know, what this does mean, Bhavtosh, is that there is more trouble staring the Delhi government also in its eye, because so far what we've seen from the Delhi government has been denial after denial. And of course, you know, the Delhi chief minister has often maintained that Satyendra Jain has replied to all these allegations and nothing more needs to be done about this as far as they are concerned.
Yes, Nupur, in fact, Satyen Jain has denied all these allegations, claiming that he had either divested the shares or he is a minority shareholder. But if you just go on the website of the Registrar of Company or ROC, you find him as one of the major shareholders or one of the directors. Now, these are private limited companies. These are not public limited companies, wherein if you offload your share, you have to inform. What Satyen Jain has done is that through a web of companies which are directly or indirectly owned by his family, Income Tax claimed that he had done money laundering of at least 16 crore rupees between 2010-2011 financial year until 2015-2016. When he became a minister in Kejriwal government in 2015, at least 3.5 crore rupees were laundered. And this is a second notice that has been issued, not the first notice that was issued in September.